accountable when they break the law. We don't need our legal system to protect the police. They're there to protect and serve, not kill unarmed black men dead and not be held accountable for their consequences. We want justice. When do we want it?
Now.